Hi, hello, welcome to Easy Classes. This is a quick tutorial. I want to show you how you can play YouTube videos or audios in the background. Yes guys, you can close the YouTube and you can play in the background. So this is a simple trick. Let me show you how. So let me show you first what will happen in the YouTube app. So when you open a YouTube and try to play any video, so when you are trying to play a video, so it's playing now. So once you go to the home screen, it will automatically stop. So but when you revisit the YouTube, then it will be paused. So then again you have to play. So once you leave the app, it will pause the video or audio for you. So let me show you how we can fix this to run in background. Okay, now let's open Chrome browser. Then you need to visit the youtube.com. So we are in the m.youtube.com. This is the mobile site. So go to the three dots here and select desktop site. So now we are in the desktop mode. Let me search for a video to play in background. So I want to run this video as a background. So let me play it once. You can see here, this is now playing.
How to increase RAM size on your Windows 11 laptops.
So let me close this by hitting the home button. So the video is stopped, right? Just go to the notification bar. You will find the player icons. So let's play here.
Your RAM size on Windows 11.
Now you can listen the audio.
Increase the RAM size virtually.
So let me show you how it's playing in the background. And once you visit again the Chrome browser, it will show you the video was playing in the background. That's it guys, this is how we can play any YouTube video in the background without using any third party plugins or apps. Hope you like this video. Please subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon. We'll meet you in the next video. Till then, bye bye.